first guy, kept the fences high. Call it dirt cheap, it's American life. Silly cave through on your confidence. Silly cave through, but the hilly came too. So Sunday's best. Know that I don't take your requests. So love me till the day's done. Memories still without. Where's my social? Screenshot calendar. Okay, we can settle it. FaceTime. Stay frozen, the cold brew still eyes closing. I'm highbrow, but the door.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this. Lovely stadium. I'm Martin Tyler. I'm joined as usual by the former England striker Alan Smith, and we've got action for you from the FUT Champions Weekend League coming right up. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
The manager of the home team can feel quietly satisfied with how his team have gone about the work over the course of this weekend. There's a chance for them here, a good chance to move up the world rankings.
Conte. Good vision. Felipe Anderson. Dembele. Patrick Van Aanholt. Strong and accurate from Roberto Carlos with the clearance. Now we can check on the lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Rafael Varane starts alongside Dakonam Djene. They are the central defenders. N'Golo Kanté plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park, and they'll play with a sole striker. Kroos. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
What about that? Opened up his body, knew exactly what he wanted to do with that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now Felipe Anderson. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Pogba. And it's Petit on the ball now. Lewandowski. Dalglish. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Cuts it out nicely. Now it's Dalglish. That's another turnover here. And with the ball, Butragueño. Lewandowski. Felipe Anderson. Blocked off the pass there. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Is this the moment? Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Dalglish. And it's Petit on the ball now. Pogba. And with the ball, Butragueño. Pogba threading it through. Oh, fantastic goal. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Patrick Van Aanholt. Conte. The build-up is patient. And with the ball, Buttrigenio. Tongi Dombele. And now Buttrigenio. Read the play well. Patrick Van Aanholt. Now it's Dalglish. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. And here's the replay again. He's looking for the cross. And it's gone out of play there. Dembele. Now with Kroos. He's pinched it back again. Toni Kroos. Well, what a good try. Off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Pogba. Well, he's got away from him. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Striding forward, purposefully. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. Can't keep the ball at the moment. But bring them level. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Kroos. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Intercepted here. Tackled well. Now Felipe Anderson. Patrick Van Aanholt. Possession given away once more. Felipe Anderson. Now it's Dalglish. Kroos. Intercepted well. Felipe Anderson. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Felipe Anderson wants to pull it back now. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after. Oh, what a time to get a goal. Just before half-time, their manager's team talks just changed the a bit there.
Restarting at 2-0.
2 minutes.
So easy in possession. Wonderful work with the ball then. Keeping the ball so... It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Well, he fancies this. He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. And there goes the whistle for half time. The scoreline is 2. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. That's a throw. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Now it's Dalglish. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Dembele. Kroos. Kenny Dalglish. It's a turnover of possession here. Now it's Dalglish. Dembele. Kenny Dalglish. Toni Kroos. On to N'Golo Kanté. Here they are, still probing away. Well, here it is! Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. Return pass. Beautiful work on the ball. Kroos. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Tongi Dombele. Pogba. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Made the challenge well. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Semedo.
Conte. They've opened them up here. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. He's made the interception. Lewandowski. And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Kroos. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Tongi Dombele. Interception here. Kroos. Now it's Dalglish. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, we know one thing about the Foot Champions Weekend League. It'll be competitive. There will be pressure, a lot at stake. Who's going to come out on top? I'm really looking forward to the game today, Derek.
It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. On and on he goes. De Bruyne. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish. Well, here it is again. It's a better angle of it. He's leaning back, and that's why it goes so high. He's a little bit lucky. No, he won't care.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Nelson Semedo has it. João Félix. Nelson Semedo. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Here's Ronaldo. Couldn't hang on to it.
Course.
Course. And it's with Eusebio. Mahrez. Useful looking ball. Ronaldo. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution here.
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going. In the book.
Mahrez. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Conte. Now Felipe Anderson.
Kroos.
Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. And the ball's gone. Carvajal. This could be an interesting avenue. Tackling and winning. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Mahrez! Not an awful lot wrong with that free kick, but just wide.
When you set up for a free kick, you have to hit the target. He wasn't far off, but it was a miss.
It's with Van Aanholt. Dalglish. Dalglish. Ter Stegen, what a save, goodness.
Oh, it's brilliant. Use every part of your body to save the ball. Doesn't matter.
Space and time for the cross. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. This is Varane. Nelson Semedo. Dalglish now. Dalglish. Here's Mahrez. De Bruyne now. Here's Carvajal. De Bruyne. Hernandez. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Eusebio. Maneuver. Ronaldo! It's a stunning save by Alphonse Areola.
Well, that was goalkeeping at its best, Derek. What a save that was.
Kenny Dalglish. What a tackle, vivacious from Varane. Modric. Here's Carvajal. And that's an important intervention. Course. That's a complete understanding of the game. Luka Modric. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Mahrez! Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal, and now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Perfect day for football we've got here. Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, in the commentary position, and our featured game is from the Champions Weekend League. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, there's been lots of talk before this game, on social media particularly, but how it's going to pan out, given the great talent we've got on show. Many people debating, wondering who's going to come out on top. Can't wait to find out.
Neatly intercepted. Here's Conte. Felipe Anderson. Dalglish. Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. This is the lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Thiago plays with Parejo in midfield. And just one up front for them today. Thiago read the play well to intercept. He's the one we're focusing on, I think with good reason.
Well, some strikers place them, but this lad can place them and place them with power.
Quick-witted and quick in his crafting the through pass. I wonder, Alan, whether that's come too early for him. His first chance, the first chance of the game.
Yeah, and he might not get a chance as good.
What's the keeper doing here? Oh, great chance. Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Santi Cazorla. Morales, Dani Parejo. It's a turnover, the possession here. Santi Cazorla. Clever ball, Santi Cazorla. Chance to get forward from the wing. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. N'Golo Conte. Toni Kroos. Kroos made sure the pass wasn't completed. Kroos Now it's Dalglish. Carvajal. Now Diego Carlos. Riyad Mahrez. Thiago. Mahrez. Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. There's a cut back on. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Streets in Seattle, sitting on the end.